Okay, so this is the Polaris reverse switch. So you take it, put it in reverse, and then you come back and you have your center reverse light now that is hooked up to your shifter. So you put your shifter back in park.